Hi everyone, this is our Pranky with the second of the Starburst amacrine style tutorials. They're characterized by long, thin branches and blobs, or boutons. And boutons tend to have several little nubs coming out of them, and one long branch that will continue on. The nubs should have rounded edges. If there's a jagged edge of stuff coming off of the bouton, then that usually means that there is something missing there. Let's see if we can do this, and I'll give you a better context to what I was just talking about. All right. A lot of little stuff missing here. Let's see if we can fill that in a little bit better. Alright, so this is the bouton, the blob that we were talking about a minute ago, and you'll note that there are several things right here that look like they are jagged, so that means there's a bunch of stuff that's missing. So let's start trying to fill that in and smooth it out. There's a lot of stuff missing on the inside, too. But hopefully we'll get to start paying attention to the edges. Alright, so I can see up at the top of the blob, this little piece. Okay, and I can just... There we go. Looking good. Okay, so I can see that there are several other little jagged pieces, so let's try and find them. Now, a really neat trick that we have is you can double click on something in the 3D, so like that, and it will take you there in the 2D, so you can go and inspect stuff more closely. So let's explore this little point that I double clicked on, and it looks jagged in the 3D, which indicates to me that there's something missing. So let's see what we can fill in. Alright. And that disappears right there. See how that looks much smoother up there now? Means we're doing our job. Let's go down a little bit and see if we can fill this in. Okay, so this one looks like it continues there. All right, so that one looks okay. And it looks like there's one other little spot right here that may have something missing. Okay, and so I think this one is probably... Oops, that's me clicking on the wrong thing. Let's try that again. That looks a little fishy to me. But let's carry on a little bit and just make sure. Yeah, so that's definitely not connected now. So let's deselect both of those. Alright, so maybe there isn't actually something missing there. Looks okay. Let's now try and find the branch that continues on. So this would be the last one that we haven't checked out right here. And see how the edge is a little bit jagged? Let's double click there. Alright. A little bit tricky. There we go. So you're going to have to scroll back and forth a few times sometimes to get that. Now see how this light blue one right here looks almost like it's reaching out in the upper right direction? So that's the way that it's going. So I think right there. And let's take a look in the 3D to make sure. Okay, that looks okay. Let's carry on. Ah, there we go. And if we zoom out a little bit in 3D, much better. So we can see that it's almost going all the way across now. Let's just finish that off. And we're done. Let's move on.